but what experience does James have? As far as law enforcement, experience, I have absolutely zero. That's why I'm such an incredible asset to be a sheriff. I'm not indoctrinated to the thin blue line. I'm not going to cover for deputies. I'm not going to kiss the union's ass. I'm not going to let my deputies beat up citizens and violate their constitutional rights. If I was a cop, I'd let them get away with all that stuff, which is exactly why we wound up where we are today.